What a matchup at Pearl-Cohn between the Firebirds and the Hillsboro Burros. Scoreless tie goes to overtime at zeros. Here are the Burros. Quarterback Jalen Macon to Simon Robertson. That is a touchdown. The Firebirds answer, so it goes to double OT. And I want you to know the name Ivan Dayton. This dude is a player. Look at him. His second touchdown of the game. Look at the cuts heading in there. Set 14-7, Pearl-Cohn takes the lead, and then it comes down to this. Fourth and goal, Hillsboro trying to tie. Quarterback sneak, he stops short. Yeah, stops short. Pearl-Cohn holds the line and wins. 14-7 in double OT. What a game.